Guys, this is called the serpent fire. Let's look at the